Yusef Trumpeldor was born in Russia in the year 1880 and grew up in the city of Rostov. He was influenced by Herzl's ideas and became a Zionist. Trumpeldor was a military man in Russia, and when he made an aliyah to Israel, he served in the 11th Zionist Congress. Trumpeldor is mostly remembered for his sacrifice in the Battle of Tilchai, where he fought to protect the Jewish settlement in Tilchai from an Arabic attack. Trumpeldor was severely wounded and died protecting and fighting for the land of Israel, and is therefore considered a Zionist hero. Right before his death, he said the famous words of Tov Lamut Be'ad Artenu, it is good to die for our country. The city of Kiryat Shmoneh, which is near the place of Trumpeldor's death, was previously named Kiryat Yosef in honor of Yosef Trumpeldor, but was changed to Kiryat Shmoneh to include the other seven people who were killed during the Battle of Tilchai. There are also streets called Trumpeldor Street almost in every city in Israel. Some of the cities where his streets are located include Jerusalem, Tel Aviv, and Haifa.